I'm Jim from Mako Technologies, and here's another handy hint for your Mako can. After being out on your jet ski and you've given her a wash, you can just spray it straight onto all your engine and not worry about rubbers or seals or anything like that. Just straight on. And make sure to pay extra attention to your turbo, which is the one that always rusts out first.